Hi, my name's Keith Lemon. That's me sat on the beach. Bang tidy. That's Ollie Willoughby be doing daytime TV. Bang tidy. There's Fern Cotton doing radio. It says here, bang tidy. There's me mate Rufus Hound doing stand-up. Every year we join as a unit to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show? It's Celebrity Juice on telly.
Show, I just want to say congratulations to Kate and Willie. Unfortunately, I couldn't come to the wedding because on Friday morning, that's when I do my food shopping. But I've got to say, Kate's sister, Pipette, whatever she's called. Ooh! Ooh! I want to sex you up. She is fit! And let's meet another lady that I want to sex up. It's Davina McCall! Davina, you're filling in for Holly Willoughby, is busy in the park, apparently, pissing on foxes again. I don't know why she does it, but Davina, who's on your team?
We've got the inimitable Paddy McGuinness! And I am his sexy bitch, it's David Guetta!
OK, let's meet another girl that I want to sex... I don't really want to sex her up. I tell you what, I'd rather make love to a toilet roll tube with a shower cap in it. It's Fern Cotton! I'm only joking, sweet cheeky baby. I would like to nuzzle inside your buttocks.
Nuzzle
inside those buttocks. Who is on your team?
OK, I've got the one and only Rufus Hound! From The Wanted.
So, Davina, you're currently presenting Long Lost Family.
Yes.
What happens?
Well, it's about families that have long been lost.
Yes. And, like, is the DNA test and stuff like that sort of like in Jeremy Kyle sort of thing?
Not quite like Jeremy Kyle, no.
But, like, could you have your long lost child on there and stuff like that?
Yes.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to go on that then, because they've got loads of little bastards out there. Well, I'm saying bastards. No, they're probably good kids, but that is the scientific word for someone where the father's not stuck around, because it was just a one-night stand, and if I thought I pulled it out at the right time, it could be anybody's. You've got a book out, haven't you?
Me?
There's a copy of your book that you've got out.
Oh. Oh, I did!
Let's talk sex.
With a niece? Yes!
Shall we talk about sex?
Yes, let's talk
Shall
about sex.
Shall I go first?
You go first.
You're a beautiful lady, and I would like to lick you out like a cream egg. Oh, hey, Paddy! Yes. Hey, Paddy!
Now we've started. This is where it begins.
Me like it.
David, what's French for I'd like to lick you out like a cream egg?
I didn't understand the end of the sentence. To be honest, you know, I thought I could speak English. And since I'm on that show, I have no idea what those people are talking about.
David, je voudrais manger votre minge comme une œuf de crème.
Davina, you speak French as well, don't you?
Yes, a little bit.
I tell you what, I
speak... No, she speaks perfect French.
I speak perfect French.
Oh, go on, then.
No, you don't even speak perfect English, what?
How do I say it in French? I would smash your back doors in.
I would smash your what?
Your back doors.
Oh, my God!
On your show, Take Me Out, you always have those little catchphrases like, let the mint see the sauce.
Yeah.
That was one of them.
Yeah.
Let the jam see the tart.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one of yours.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a few here that you might be able to use. Let the ding meet the bat.
Good, yeah.
Let the gums see the plums. Let the tash see the gash.
You. Need a lie down now.
Max and Tom from One Team. Yeah! Max, do you have mitts or something?
I'm not going to tell anyone about it, but
what
that was crabs. But
that's crabs. Why have you been knocking about with cotton?
What were you doing to her that you got crabs in your hair? Were you wearing it like a hat?
Not me, I haven't done anything.
Max, you're seeing the bang tidy Michelle Keegan, aren't you?
I am, yeah.
She's, well, hey, shake hands there.
She's been on here, isn't she?
Yeah, she has. You guys were put together a bit like one of my favourite bands, the Spice Girls. It was like an audition, come audition for this band and stuff. What happened at the audition? What did you have to do?
We had to sing and stuff.
And like, we had to dance as well.
You had to dance,
yeah,
and sing.
Great.
But had you danced and sung before in the past?
I used to be in a Take That tribute band, actually.
You used to be in a Take That?
I did.
I'm a big fan of the Take That as well. I do a tribute act myself, like all of Take That merged into one. me. Would you like to do a duet with us?
Yeah, I think we should.
Let's stand
let's
up.
Let's do this, come on. What should we sing?
Do you know Million Love Songs?
Of course.
Well, I'll lead and you just come in, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, then.
Backing vocals,
yeah,
that's what I did in the band, it's cool.
Yeah, yeah. You're probably more backing vocals when you hear me. Million love songs for later.
Later.
Here I am trying to tell ya how I feel.
Your love songs later.
And here I am trying to tell ya
that I care.
Your love songs later. Big finish.
And
Getty, remix that. Okay, let's commence with Celebrity Juice. The first round is Lemonhead. Okay, our panels are going to see a graphic of my face. It's cut up into different sectors. If you're American at home, that is sectors. So, Davina's team, choose a sector. Davina's team, you've chosen prop.
Right.
So, was prop. Good with kids.
Oh, he's such a good dad.
So this is the prop. Two little babies.
Oh.
What is the story?
Is it a boy and a girl?
Yes.
It is.
One's got boy written on it.
She knows.
Other one's got girl written on it. That's an indication.
It's not anything to do with the girl, the singer.
She gave birth. This week, didn't she?
Yes, that's
Twins?
The story, that's correct. Yes, she gave births, and while she was giving birth, she was playing her own song, We Belong Together.
Was she?
Yes,
oh,
she was.
Oh, what a lovely thing to do, listen to yourself.
Bonus question, what else did Mariah do on a big day?
Well, what else would you do?
Come on, Dylan.
If you're Mariah Carey.
No.
She had one end for jazzle. What is a for jazzle?
Oh, God!
What is that?
No, don't.
It's diamonds on your minge. Diamonds on minge, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Sounds all right, doesn't it?
And decoration.
Oh.
Have you seen a vajazzle?
I've seen one, yeah.
Have you been on a vajazzle?
Yeah.
Does it look nice?
Well, yeah, it's better than hair, isn't it? Like...
Is it? But is there no hair? And then it's all stuck on diamonds.
Yeah, but it won't be, like, in between hair.
I don't know!
Imagine somebody smashed Ross Kemp's head through the window at Elizabeth Duke.
That's what I was trying to say. You know
at the end of that round, the scores are shitty! The
David, last year you came second in a poll of the 100 best DJs in the world.
Yes.
Congratulations, Anna, of course, for that. I do a bit of DJing myself, and I've got an idea. We'll have a DJ battle, yeah, me and you. You up for that challenge?
Yes.
Yes, let's do it! Come on! DJ jacket on.
Wow. Yay! Wow.
So, David, this is how it's going to work. You drop a beat. We'll see how the audience respond. If they have a good reaction, you win a point. If they respond better to my beat that I drop, though, I win a point. Obviously, I can't do anything with my points, so I'll give all my points to charity. OK, let's drop some beats.
So am I starting?
You drop the first tune.
OK.
I'll give you 1 point. You're a good sport. Come back.
Thank you. Here we go.
What are you doing?
I'm having my tea.
A tower of toast for
you. Yeah,
I've
not had my tea yet. And speaking of teas, it's now time for a VT round. Run VT, it stands for video tip, and smooth as Andy Crane.
HP versus the Hall! Ah! Jump in my car!
Dickon.
Challenge!
This
is the Jump In My Car Diggun Challenge. Basically, we will be on trampolines, jumping, and we will be catching cardigans.
Cardigans.
What's the American for cardigan? Cardigans.
Sweaters. Yeah.
The winner will be the person with the most sweaters wearing them within the allotted time.
So who do you think got the most cardigans on?
Well, I've danced with you, and I know your coordination isn't all that, so I'm going to go with the off, I think, Davina. Well, you're the captain.
No, I'd say the off, because he's quite fit and muscular, and
he'd probably be able to
kind of work quicker. We think it's David.
Yeah. So am I obliged to be on your side?
Yes.
So I would say David Attenborough. So nice to be on your side.
So you're going with the whole Ferns team. What are you going for?
Keith. Yeah, should we go Keith?
Yeah, I'm going Keith.
Yeah?
Let's see who wins.
Jump! Oh, jumping, my God.
Next! This is a girl's cardigan.
Next! Have you ever done this before, David?
Yes, I have.
Wicked.
Yes. Usually I do it naked and blindfolded.
Right. Well, that's a challenge.
Yes. Oh, naked and blindfolded.
You could set that as the Guinness World Record.
Well, yes, I heard that you hold the Guinness Book of World Records for catching lemons naked and blindfolded.
It's not naked, but blindfolded.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Okay. This is cool. You've done this before, man.
Yeah, that's all I do at home. This can vigorously masturbate.
Yes, I'm the winner!
Well, I think we should maybe go, like, live under a train station.
Let's do that.
Yeah, let's go to a train station and spend the night.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll tell you a story.
Once
I was a little boy, and I talked to myself for a long time, and then I got a car.
Really? What, Knight Rider?
Yeah, Knight Rider, yeah.
Wow. Cool.
Ta-da! Coming up after break.
Gary!
Hey, it's Gary! Hello and welcome back to Celebrity Juice. There's all to play for in our next round. It's the cover story round.
Woo!
Yes, woo indeed. As you can see, adjacent to me is a massive Mora magazine with different categories on it. Our teams have to choose a category, then I will ask them a question regarding that category. Ferns team, pick a category.
Tom and Max, what would you like to go for?
Doggy style.
You've chosen doggy style.
Gary.
Hey, it's Gary. Dressed him up as a celebrity, you've got to tell me who he is. Ferns team, who do you think he is?
Well, it's an outfit that I very much loved last week. It is, of course, the Queen's delightful lemon outfit.
You think it's the Queen? Let's have a look.
Yes.
It's the Queen! See you later, Gary. We'll go to Hippodrome, yeah? Later on, the Venus team. Choose a category.
What about likey, no likey in homage?
Yeah. Likey, no likey.
It's Brenda from Cork Street!
Hi, Keith, how are you?
Brenda!
Yes.
Who's your favourite celebrity that's ever been on Court Trip?
I would say the Chuckle Brothers so far.
Oh, the Chuckle Brothers! The
Chuckle Brothers.
Legends.
Yeah.
Who would be the worst person you could ever have on your coach? What about Dracula? He's horrible, isn't he?
Yeah, Dracula.
Dracula?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate him. Brenda from Court Trip, everyone!
Yay!
Just like in Set Me Out, we've got a list.
All right.
Here.
Nice.
The celebrities will come down the lift.
Yeah.
If you think that the audience said that they didn't like them, you will press your buzzer. Just like on your show, Take Me Out.
Right, I've got
you. We don't like your press.
Yeah.
It's what the audience thought, yeah?
Yeah.
OK. Let the celebrity meet the panellists.
We gotta fly, 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 f
So, did more than 50% like it or not like it, Alex Reid? The audience might like Alex Reid because he won Celebrity Big Brother in 2010 with 65.9% of the final vote.
Yeah.
But they might not like him because he was married to Katie Price. But then they might like him again because he is now divorced from Katie Price.
I think he's sort of probably a figure of pity. Yeah. So I'm not sure whether they would.
I don't mind him, but I think they'll not like him. No like him.
I think so,
yeah.
Hit your button if it's no like it. You say no like it. The audience said... no like it.
Yeah.
I'm going to throw this over to Fern's team now. Let the celebrity meet the captain. It's Kerry Katona.
Right, so Kerry, now she's been on the show and she was nice, wasn't she?
Oh, she's lovely,
Kerry Katona. Had a lovely time.
Apart from all that howling she did when the moon came out.
Right. There was that. Now, I don't not like Kerry Katona, but I am guessing that it's going to be...
Already? I haven't even told you a stats. The audience might like Kerry Katona because they enjoy watching her on the popular ITV2 show and she was crowned Queen of the Jungle on I'm a Celebrity. But they might not like her because she always says... Chicken nuggets, £1!
You know her show at the moment? Is she all right? Is she still doing all that?
In the new show at the moment, she says, Mark's not been in this house! No. Mark has not been in this house! I swear to kids, Mark's not been in the house! I'm telling you, they're not been in the house!
I mean, I'm gonna stick with no likey.
No likey. The audience said... Oh, what a shame! What a shame. I like her.
Well, one woman in the front row went... I quite like her.
Nice. OK, the scores at the end of that round are... Shitting! This next round is called The Wanted. In honour of The Wanted... Well, we haven't got all of The Wanted. We've got Tom and Max here. What I'm going to do is cover my eyes and I'm going to count. And what you've got to do is hide. I'm going to be like Sheriff Lemon.
Do you mean hide and seek?
Hide and seek at all? We think I'm a child playing child games. Dingbat. So what I've got here is a piece of apparatus. Which is imported from NASA. And this enables you to play the game with me. You'll be able to see what I'm seeing whilst I'm seeing it, if you see what I mean.
You're going to use your purple helmet to see where we are.
Yes.
Just checking.
So, for the audience at home, if you've ever dreamed of what it's like to be me and what I see, this is what I see. Oh, Max and Tom and Fern and Rufus.
How do?
Audience, you're on telly, wave! Wow, watch, eh? Okay, I will cover my eyes, then you will be the wanted. I'll be like the sheriff. And I'll hunt you down, you vermin piece of shit! The last person left will win a point for their team. Ready?
Yeah.
One! Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, I'm coming. Ready or not? I'm the sheriff of this town. Man, I'm coming love for you. So you better conceal yourself. Hello.
Hiya.
If you tell me where they're hiding, I'll just point in that direction. I'll let you smash my backboard.
I wasn't watching, I don't know.
You don't know where I am, so it's useless waste of time. Don't be a lesbian anyway. Alright. That's what happened to Arnold from Different Strokes. He grew up. He grew up and he didn't have a
job anymore. They got him working camera. He's not cute anymore, is he?
What are you talking about, Willis?
Believed in your ass is mine. Oh, is somebody hiding here? Who's in there?
They're hiding.
It's the man of McCall!
Oh, dear. Go away.
That's okay, I'm coming to find you. I'm going to track you down.
Going?
Don't worry, it'll be over soon.
Not dead, is he?
Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is.
Thought he was dead for a second. Hello! I'm looking for celebrities. Have you seen Fred Cotton? Or have you seen.
Fred, I can see you! You dead or alive? Son of a bitch!
Hi, my name's Keith, I'm on television. Do you want sex?
Not now, it'd be daft that everyone has seen us.
This one, keep this one aside.
I can hear your fear, I can smell your fear. It smells like freshly cut potatoes.
You haven't seen Paddy McGuinness anywhere, have you?
Paddy! You can't hide from me! I can smell the Greggs!
Smell the sausage rolls, the pasties!
Max and Tom, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Well,
they're hiding behind two babies!
I was going to take that home, it was going to complete my death star that I was making.
What bit was that?
The lift!
That's a point for Fern's team! Yeah. We're going to go to an ad break now and I'm going to get my hair done because it looks like I've been having sex. So see you in three!
Coming up after break.
Fuck off, McGuinness!
Celebrity juices all to play for in this final round. It's the buzz around. Our team. Yes! Yeah! Yes!
Yeah! Yes!
Yeah!
Okay, Keith.
I was a bit worried that David felt a bit left out because he's not able to keep up with your lilting Leeds brogue. So I taught him something that I hope will be useful for the show if we're trying to sell it to France. David?
Under there!
Under there!
If you know the answer, buzz in. If you don't know the answer, be a chancer. Just buzz in anyway. Davina, what's your buzzer this week? Fern's team, what's your buzzer this week?
For
that's
them.
Screaming for what? It's not for you, Rufus. It's for the wanted.
Screaming running away from you.
Jack, oh Jack. Ah! Santa Claus has shaved his beard off, it looks wrong! OK, first question. What happened to Justin Bieber on stage in Sydney?
Did he discover his first pube?
No, that's incorrect. He was pelted with eggs.
Oh. Justin Bieber?
Yeah.
say he's spent 12 million on. Phones team.
Loads of drugs.
That's correct.
Oh, I thought it was a round of drinks in London.
£3.50 a pint, only. Fuck you,
sir! Fuck you! On ITV primetime money, playing the. Oh, I tell you what, it's pricey down that London. Fuck you, McGuinness! Tell you what, I bought two pints of Stella. I had to remortgage me fucking house.
What's Anthony Costa looking at here? Ferns team.
Is it a little sign that says your best years are behind you?
No, it's a man's crotch. Let's have a look. He's looking at a
man. Wow.
Which...
loving that.
Max, is that you? Who's snogging this hairy man?
It's your brother.
Who is it?
His brother.
Fern's team.
It's Max's brother.
Yep.
Max's brother is snogging this hairy man.
No, that's me.
No, that's Max that's snogging this hairy man.
Well, just to clear it up, that hairy man is my brother.
So. Actually, whilst you're talking...
Yeah, just to clear it up, is your dad Josie Thritzel? What is this?
Who's this playing with one of their balls?
Gary Glitter.
The Venus thing.
Sir David!
You think it's you, Dave?
I think so,
let's see if
yeah.
it's you playing with one of your balls. Look around! Yeah! Around. That's the end of this week's Celebrity Juice. I can tell you that the winning team is... They're just totting it up now. Oh, my word, I can't believe it. It's Fern's team!
Yes!
Oh, well, it was a good team, collectively.
Thanks, Keith. Well done. Thank you, Paddy.
If I don't see you for the week, I'll see you for a window. Let's dance!